Good evening. Good evening. The two featured artists you are about to hear this evening have made a tremendous contribution to the beginnings and the continuation of Olivia Records and to women's music. Please welcome Meg Christian and Chris Williamson. I was just telling Chris that I need a whole nother body to hold what I have got inside me right now. Just,
oh, good evening. Thank you so much for joining us here tonight at Carnegie Hall. Did we ever think we'd
I mean, really. It was Friday night and it seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
It seems like fog is settling in within your eyes, and the weight of something is pulling your shoulders down. Could it be you ask too?
Thank you.
Well, this is the portion of the program known as Meg Set. Oh, thanks. And this is for us all. Is it worth the price we pay? All the lives we've lost along the way? Only answer I can see, it's got to be. Scare me back in. This little folk singer's heart has just died and gone to heaven, I'll tell you. This is an inspirational number. I don't know about you, but I have spent an incredible amount of energy in my life waiting for X to happen. You know, you can fill in the blank any way you like, but when this thing happens, everything's gonna be okay. You know, it's like, if I didn't have to go to work in the morning, everything would be okay. If there was only peace on earth, then I could relax. If Betty Lou would only come back to me, I would be a totally fulfilled human being. Well, I learned this thing. Great wisdom through painful experience. It's an inside job. Don't you love that lesson? One of our favorite lessons, yes. So I wrote this song called Look Within.
To fall out of the blue, but life keeps standing me up, and your best is never enough, so I'll take my eyes off of the horizon, look within, look within. For the revolution, for the president to have a spiritual transfusion, I'm looking for the Holy Ghost, and for you to say you love me the most.
Together, I couldn't seem to make a move.
Yeah. Now I want to do you a song that I've loved for many years. It tells so many of our life stories. It's sort of a beautiful marker along the way for me. It was written in, I think, 1975 by Betsy Rose.
Mm-hmm.
many years I was bitter, wanting to be someone else. Nature had formed me, and the world had conformed me into thinking I should be less than the bravest and the best. Better find me a nest to take care of, and let somebody stronger take care of me. But now I'm glad to be a woman. I'm so glad to be alive. Glad for the children. Well, the books that I read made me angry, and the life that I led made me blue, so blue. The face in the mirror looked hollow with fear, with the eyes painted blind, but a spirit behind saying, let your light saw myself to be that strong, just loving and tender that got me along, till the storm swept around. Lord, it shook my world down, and I stood
Oh, it kind of hurts a person. I'd like to dedicate this song to my mother. Every child waits for those words, "I am so proud of you." So I'm so proud that my mom made it all the way for her very first trip to New York and her daughter's at Carnegie Hall. Bless your hearts. Thank you so much.
Your life, you came and found me. When
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. This song has a lot of lyrics that have to do with the theater. We talk in it about the Diamond Horseshoe, which is right up here. And most of our lives, I think the problem is they say, you just didn't act right. Well, either we need to go to acting school sooner, or we need some better script writers around. And getting to Carnegie Hall, the old standard joke is, how do you get there? You know, practice, practice, practice. You do time, and it's how you do it. And if you're a musician, you try to do it harmonically and musically. And I feel so fortunate that you are all here, that you have supported us over all these years as we do our time. And as you do yours, we are so mindful of your lives. So, here's hoping for better scripts in the world. We are all actors going through stages, turning the pages, learning our lines, reconciled to the fact that we cannot go back. We keep on the track to end time. We keep on the track to end time. The sins of omission, taking the clown fall, or lies on the downfall, the passionate crime. Thank you so much.
Sliding glasses.
She's knocking them dead. Thank you so much. Please, a nice hand for the band.
Well, it's time to throw a few old chestnuts in the fire here. We each picked a few songs that we especially loved over the years, and threw them all together and
made a casserole.
Yes.
We like to call it the tuna medley.
Moving right along.
Summer is fading, the wind's a little cold. I feel the seasons as they're turning in my soul, and I'm feeling kind of lonely.
To see one girl who sticks to teacher like a leaf sticks to a tree. If Miss Berger could see me now. One girl who runs the errands and who chases all those balls. One girl who may grow up to be the gayest of all. She was a big tough woman, the first to come along, that showed me being female meant just to oh, the war.
it's an endless waterfall, filling up, it's spilling over, over all.
Oh, thank you so much.
Oh, thank you. This person. I loved her music so much from the first album I heard, and I invited her over to dinner. And
I hate this story.
She walked in an hour late and stood on her head. I thought
well,
she
not
was so
immediately
strange.
I didn't walk in and stand on my head.
Well, about 3 minutes after you took off your coat.
Well, you were in there with the macaroni and cheese casserole making me nervous.
I wanted her to get right side up so she could sit down and I could ask her about her politics, you know?
Which was why I stood on my head. I'd like to thank all of you so much for being here and supporting us over all the years. And we invite you, needless to say, to sing with us on this our last song of our evening at Carnegie Hall.
And thank you for all you have been over the past 10 years. This is a celebration for all of us, and my heart is very full.
Love of my life, I am crying. or sadness, only a song of the sun and the sea.
Sing for a long, long time. Bless your hearts.